Now students, we are going to see output characteristics of common base configuration. The output characteristics is defined as graph of output current versus output voltage keeping input current constant. If we plot graph of output characteristics, then it will be something like this. This is how we will get characteristics in output for common base amplifier. When cutoff region is the region in which input and output both are reverse bias. As input and output both are reverse bias, majority carrier current is equal to zero. Whereas for common base amplifier, it is seen that minority carrier current is also equal to zero in common base amplifier. So majority current as well as minority current is equal to zero, and hence we will get cutoff region at this position. This is cutoff region for common base configuration. Second region is called as active region. For active region, input is forward bias and output is reverse bias. Now, for different values of input current IE, we will get different curves of output current IC. But from characteristics, it is very clear that output current remains constant with respect to output voltage applied. And hence, there is no amplification in common base amplifier in terms of current, as output current is independent of output voltage VCB. Hence, there is no amplification of current in common base configuration. The third region is saturation region. For saturation region, input is forward bias and output is also forward bias. Hence, as we are applying forward bias on input as well as output for common base configuration, the characteristics will shift towards y-axis or negative of x-axis. And from this side, characteristics will start and will give rise to saturation region in common base amplifier. The output impedance of common base amplifier is defined as change in output voltage VCB divided by change in output current IC keeping input current constant. So its value can be written as R0 is equal to change in VCB divided by change in IC keeping IE constant. This completes output characteristics of common base amplifier. Thank you.